So, Steve, we've seen some really brilliant work going on, the youth work down on the park, lots of youngsters involved, the garden here, the community produce scheme, the charity shop. How is it all going to be sustained and once Fair Share finishes?
I think that the question of sustainability is really important. We always knew that at some point the Fair Share money would come to a close. We always knew that it should be being used to generate more funds. And quite frankly, we could also see the lie of the political and economic landscape changing, which meant that that sort of funding might no longer be available to us. So certainly over the past couple of years, we've been working very hard to generate our own income streams through social enterprise, and as well making sure we're very smart at looking for funding elsewhere. So you know, we are committed to continuing to manage the small business incubation centre we have, the charity shop we have, but we'll also be making sure we either renew or win new contracts, whether that's with organisations like the PCT or with other funders, to continue delivering the sort of youth and community development work that we've been doing over the past 8 years.
And the other thing that I've liked is that, you know, part of sustainability is also seeing the outcomes that you've produced, because the outcomes can be sustained. So we've seen lots of work that are very confident it's changing people's lives for the better. And we've heard about people who've been trained. So we're certainly confident that Fair Share Trust has left a legacy in South Normanton in terms of organisations that are stronger and people with more skills and opportunities. So that's been really great to see. Thank you. Yeah.